crossroads. So glad we turned back home and dropped those heavy stones.